about Jerome and Ryan? They also have their, They also have their own band. They're doing an after set, after hour set. They are called Black and White Cookie. So, it's because they're both bakers. They love baking. Eating baked goods. They love eating baked goods. So, when we go around the country, we like to, when we get into a town, it's usually the morning of the show, and we like to get out and about in a town, maybe go for a run, or if it's a nice day, just go eat baked goods out in the park somewhere. But, you know, like days like today, we got the chance to go to Philadelphia to do a little morning TV or noon TV. So we didn't get that chance today. And sometimes, as we're going around the country, we get those inclement weather days. We were in Canada in March, so all of that time was inclement weather. It was very cold and scary, everyone just ice skating around the streets. That's what Canada's like, it really is, where we were. So when those days come along, we don't get to go outside. We like to, one of the things we like to do is to duck in for a quick movie in the afternoon. Okay. We don't duck in, we pay for it, but we go to the nine of us pay for it. Some of us are not as honest as the rest, Seggy. Very proud of it too, yeah. Very slick. So one of the things we like to do is to do that. It's not just going to see a movie. It's the whole movie experience. You guys know what I'm talking about. It's going in and buying your ticket, unless you're Seggy, and then you take that and you go on over to the bevy of goodness that is the concession stand, and you haven't eaten anything all day. You're waiting for this. You're gonna have your entire weekly caloric intake in under 3 hours. So you go over there and you pick out the large popcorn, which conveniently now comes in a wheelbarrow. So you grab that, just smother it in that non-dairy butter flavored product until it's a nice popcorn soup, and when that's ready, you need something to wash it down with. So you get the large size soda, put it up to the fountain. It's a 5 gallon bucket now, which is very convenient. You only have to refill that like twice. So you get that, fill it up with Diet Coke, because you're watching your figure. Throw that into your wheelbarrow, and then you need something for dessert. So a sweet little morsel. For me, it's those little Butterfinger goodness, niblet, whatever's in there. I don't know. Heaven, I think, is inside. Heaven, peanut butter. So you get those, and for me, I'm like, I'm going to wait until the very end of the movie. As the credits start to roll, I'll enjoy my box of butter. They're gone by the end of previews. It doesn't matter. So then you go over to the cashier, and they've got your bank loan application all laid out, fill out in a triplicate, and then you're into the movie. And you want to get there nice and early, you know, so you're not stuck in that, like, the front row with your head just like this the whole... Sorry, guys, sorry. By the way, we look way better than them back there, so we're very handsome in the back row. So, yeah, see? And they've been drinking. So, your friends? I didn't forget you. So, I'll never forget you. So, you go in and you want to catch all the previews because you want to know what's coming up. And I'm not talking about, like, the trivia questions. The answer is always Chandler Bing or the... I think you watch, like, commercials, episode 2.5 Men. I'm talking about the real previews. The one with that preview guy voice where he's like, in a world... Yes, this is going to be good. This is what I'm talking about. This is why I pay, unless you're Seggy. So then he's like, then he does the whole, everything about the movie, and you're excited by the end until the last line. Coming to theaters, summer 2024. Isn't the world ending in like 6 months? What are we going to release the film? But it doesn't matter, because the lights start dimming, and you know it's time. The best part, the theme song of this great film. All the great ones have a great theme song, and maybe you've seen it before, maybe you want to sing along a little bit, but those great theme songs, they don't have words. Until now.
Just escaped the past. Kevin. Idiot burglars are
actors only 8 years old.
The ones that
charge their
heads.
Freeze the stairway.
Hit them with paint cans and is a box of chocolates, he said. He really had to pee. Not on the run, he sat on that bench, waiting to see Jenny. They had a child, a kid from the Sixth Sense, dead before he could see.
Spoiler alert!
Bruce Willis dead the whole time, what a great move.
Till he wrote this great story, the underdog was in the air, always yelling.
She looked hot in that gold bikini, but God.